Chats and Tunes with Jacob Coolman.
It's true, guys. I have new tattoos on my face. How are you? I've done it. I've gone and done it. I've gone and freaking done it. I have face tattoos now. This is me now. Deal with it. Okay, desktop audio too. Cool. Hopefully you guys can hear that. Hope you are well today. We're doing good. We're doing good. Yes. And hope you are doing good too. Do you know what I mean? I'm going to have to change this I had this earlier on, so I was like, alright, do two things, but you know what? Just put it all to here. Yeah. What's going on? Are you on sessions? I can't log into sessions, John Black Jeff. I cannot log into sessions, John Black Jeff. Believe it or not, I've been trying here all day to log in. It's not working. They have locked me out of heaven. Masuk Afif, love from Indonesia. Apa kabar semua orang Indonesia di sini? I don't know if I'm banned or not, but I'll try to get the things again. Ooh, what is that noise? Oh man, I've been getting like crap shite from the sound here the whole time. I don't know why that is, but you draw tattoos on your face, yes. It's me now, okay? Just deal with it. I'm freaking... This is what I want. Don't tell my mother. This is what I want now. I just want tattoos on my face. There are millions waiting in the Philippines and Indonesia. I invited them all. Hee hee hee. Oh no! This is the thing! Show your support for these amazing artists, but like, okay, how do I get in? Hello? You know what I mean? I gotta go into all the sessions things. One second, I might be able to still go on it. So guys, are you guys excited for Martin McDonnell? He's gonna play a couple of songs and it's gonna be pretty cool. It's because they've been asking me to like, oh my god, I hate this, what is going on? Crumbling to me. Okay, is that better? Oh no, it's still doing it. Hello, 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 hello. Oh my god. Are you getting that too? Like a little crackling noises every time I'm like speaking here? It's really annoying. Oh, okay. Can you play Dreams by Cranberries? Is that by Cranberries or is that by... I don't think that's by Cranberries, Joel. Dreams is by... So here we go again, you say you got a freedom. Oh no, there's a song called Dreams by Cranberries also. You're right. As far as I remember. Guys, I have no idea how to log into a thing. I think I just have to go to Ali or something. I think that was her name. Mm-hmm. Oh! Fry, welcome, welcome, welcome! Everybody, welcome to Chats and Tunes, yo. Fun times. Sign off at the bottom. No, that's not the one. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry about the people on like sessions now waiting. Okay, here it is, maybe. No. Okay, maybe it's here. Okay. Where can I sign in, guys? It's like they won't let me sign in. Ugh. It's okay. It's okay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Do your little brother attack you with a marker? Yeah, I'm just doing this now. I mean, I could do different things also. Let's go. What's up? What's up? What's up? Actually, what's up? I'm the devil now. I love metal. Yeah. Here it is. Okay, I got the token here. Let's see if this works or not. What's up? Tis me, Lucifer. I got my interviewing kit as well, as you can see. This is gonna be me interviewing Martin McDonnell. It's gonna be pretty cool. Your song Away the Waves is the best, and the video too. Thanks so much, guys. Appreciate it. Guys, I don't think I can log into. I can't log into sessions. It's broken. Also, I have to fix the sound for some reason. It's just not freaking working. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Check. All right. Is that better? Hello, 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 hello. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Let's do a couple of songs. Check. Check. That is a good sound. Okay, cool. BRB. Guys, if you want, please put your song lists in and we'll figure it out. Okay, we already have time after time there. Nice one. I'll be our BRB 2 seconds. Maybe it is that, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it all out as we go, you know? But yeah, what can you do? I'm going to lurk for a bit. I have some schoolwork to finish up, aka homework. No worries. You go and do that. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Let's do it. Chemistry on the stream. Nice. Where did I put my picks? Oh, I already lost the pick. I lost the pick. I lost my mind. And nobody believes me. Okay, let's see if we can still remember this song.
Walking too far ahead,
You're calling to me. I can't hear what you have said. You say go slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. Darkness has turned to gray. Watching through windows, I'm wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting. Time after time, go slow, I fall behind. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting. Time after time, 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 time after some time, time after time.
Why are you so beautiful? I am. Look at these tattoos. Aren't they lovely? I wish like my face was like this all the time. Permanently. Soon, if I get like a heavy metal, like, you know, break, like a freaking cool guy that like, you know, like a huge label that wanted to sign me for my rock and roll music, I'll definitely get like face tattoos, man. No worries, guys. No worries. Can you play Pompeii, please? Please put on the song request into the song list if you can. That would be lovely. Thank you so much for the subscription. Oh my God, where are the subscribers coming from? Thank you. Charlie Brown, bang. Oh, kamu tahu aku main Charlie Brown, ya? Asik juga itu lagunya. Very cool song. Charlie Brown is actually one of my favorite Coldplay songs. Well, it's actually probably the favorite Coldplay song, if anything. Shallow, tell me something, girl. Yeah. Are you happy in this modern world? John Black Jeff, can you please send a strongly worded email to Sessions? They are messing things up for everybody. They are. They just are. Consider well, get a tattoo you can live with. Guys, you guys had like this tattoo over here. It was a fake one. I was just trolling you guys. But I do have this one here. Bang! Real tattoo. I can live with this one. I can live with this one. I can live with this one here. I have one over there as well. Selamat malam, bang, from Jawa Tengah. Selamat malam, apa kabar semuanya? It's not paint. It's just a filter, guys. I have a Snapchat filter on, believe or not. Look at this one. Even Bernie Sanders is watching me. Come on, guys. This is pretty epic, isn't it? Do you know? Am I a troll now? I'm the master troll. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Look, can you do this? I don't think so. I don't think so. this is me now. This is me now. I'm troll. Troll master. All right. What are we going to say again? We're going to do, Shallow. I haven't done Shallow in a while, so why not? Guys, super excited to have Martin McDonnell up on our streamer song list. To have him up on the stream. He's been very, very enthusiastic about it, and I'm super stoked to have him on as well. He's going to say, wow, it's full. The freaking song list is full. And there's like 5 people already. Like, wow, that's insane. The Drug in Me Is You by Magda asked for that. Hey, thank you, Trisha Furlong. I actually saw you donating. And Rosanna Sanford, thank you for the tenor. Oh my God, thank you so much. You guys are best. You guys are the best. Oh. You know, 71 people on YouTube and 11 people on Facebook. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the show. It's Chats and Tunes, the show. Welcome to love during our quarantine times. Perhaps even after quarantine times. After the governments figure out their shit. Nicole Forcadella, hey, what's going on? What did Trisha Furlong ask for? Behind Blue Eyes. That's a cool one. I think we're going to do that one next. Bang. Shallow, tell me something, girl. Okay. I'm going to have to do both parts, don't I? Hello? Yeah, there's some cool stuff over here. How did I... Tell me something, girl. I'm of the deep end. Watch as I dive in. I'll never leave the ground. I think it's in 2 that I put it, or 3 even. I'm of the deep end. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Let's go! Rosanna Sanford, good morning from California. Good evening from Dublin. Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. Gonna have to do Lady Gaga's now. Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Oh, do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for a change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm of the deep end. Watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallow now. In the shallow. Favorite part. Ooh.
of the deep end watches our diving. I'll never leave the ground. Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallow now.
Got India in the house.
In the shallow, in the shallow, in the shallow, but far from the shallow now.
Fun times. What do we have now? What do we have now? I guess we're gonna have to do like an original tune for a bit here, but did I lock this again? Sometimes I do that. Oh no, it's already playing. Guys, I have no idea where this crackling is coming from. It's really, really annoying. I think I know where it's coming from though. Check. Is it still there? This is like very, is it coming from here? Check. Yeah, no. It's definitely coming from Lighthost and I'm not a big fan of that. Why is that? Hey. Okay, ASIO. Okay, I think that's it. Should be okay now. Yes. Okay. Wait of the wave. We play Wait of the Wave at the end of the show, Gary. Patrick Sertle, thank you for the $5. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Hi from Belgium. I've seen so many times in Dublin. Your voice is amazing. Really talented guy. The sunshine of Grafton Street. Thank you very much, Alison Jacob. That's my name. Your second name is my name. It's hilarious. Wait of the Wave is at the end, Gary Cook. Is at the end, as per usual. As per usuals. I wonder if there's like a plugin that I could use, right? And it's kind of like a reverb plugin as well, that is just like an easier VST or something on the thing. I don't know. I think it's the only one there is. Okay, let's do it. Just because I like my little plugins, you know? Re-stream standalone. Okay, let's do it. Maybe this one is just better. Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of reverb. Hey! It's big, isn't it? There we go. Chat! Hello! Okay. It's much better. Hello? Hello? Yeah. Woo! Okay. Use a little bit of reverb. Beyond Blue Eyes. Let's do it. And then let's get a... Let's get a original up in the house, yo. Mas Jacob Bali Indonesia, Eddie Mai and Ken Kabare Mas. Please. I might play Ego after this. If you guys have something else you want me to play, then let me know. This one's called Behind Blue Eyes for Trisha Furlong, who's asked for the song on the streamer song list. Guzman is an amazing artist from Sessions. Elena de Guzman. Woohoo! Is Elena de Guzman? Magic tricks, please. Okay, we can do magic tricks here.
Ooh, I like this.
Doom. No one knows what it's like to be a bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes. and no one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. And no one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do. I blame you. No one bites back his heart.
I can make it to the end. Why is that?
To have these feelings like I do. I blame you. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes.
Get well soon.
But my dreams, they are as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never.
Alright guys, since we're all here, since we're all, since there's so many people actually, we might do our first song, Magic Tricks, that we're going to be releasing in, I don't know how many more days it is, it's like 7 more days? It's like exactly a week or something, no? We don't even know that anymore yet. It's the 2nd, so when's the 9th? I think it is 7 days exactly, yeah. I can do maths. Quick maths, man, quick maths. So this one's called Ego, and if you guys want to hyperfollow, if you guys could like pre-save it, if you guys are using Spotify, that would really mean the world to me, because I'll tell you why. Because what it does is it helps the algorithm pick it up, and then Spotify will playlist it and it will just go huge, you know? It's as simple as that. If you guys want to help me out, you don't need any, you know, you just need your Spotify. You just need your Spotify or your iTunes or something, you know what I mean? So it's really nice. It's just if you guys want to listen to it. Because that would be lovely. Ego, ego, ego. I've done that already. Woohoo! Thanks a million. Might be. This one is maybe better. I don't know. Wow, this looks pretty cool as well. Look at this. Look at this kind of like Looks kind of surreal, doesn't it? I like it. I think it's pretty cool. Yeah. Whoa. Check out that plugin. Let's put it down a little bit. Woo! 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 Too small? That's okay. Make it wet. Yeah. 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 All right. No modulation. Check. All right. I can work with this. Drum ambience. Check. Check. Ooh. Okay. I'll just leave it at this. Make the size a bit smaller and check. Yeah. Don't mess with me. I'm the devil, man. Okay. Congrats on 30 subs. 30k subs. Thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate that. I'm a bit short. I'm a bit short in this thing. There you go. That's much better, isn't it? All right, let's do this. This one's called Ego. It's out on the 9th of March.
I feel so lost, walking these roads that lead me far away. I got nothing but broken promises that lead me astray. This journey has taken its toll. I'm tired with nowhere to go. Wishing for a better tomorrow, and I can't leave my ego. Take my hands and take me with you. Take me anywhere so I can leave my ego. Take my hands and take me with you. Take me anywhere so I can leave my ego behind. To chills, the season shift quicker than we realize. But time stands still when I look into your eyes. See, I might be lost, but I finally found you're here. And I might be broke, but I'm finally thinking clear. Take my hands and take me with you. Take me anywhere so I can leave my ego. Take my hands and take me with you. Take me anywhere so I can leave my ego. Take my hands and take me with you. Take me anywhere so I can leave my ego behind. Wrap me in your arms tonight so I can feel at home. Wrap me in your arms tonight so I don't feel alone. Wrap me in your arms tonight so I can feel at home. Wrap me in your arms tonight so I don't feel, I don't feel alone.
Anna's World Official, welcome.
Yeah, I don't know why this is just so freaking annoying.
but it's okay, okay. Gotta go and do these things we call okay.
It still has like my eyes thing. It's so funny. I like filters. Whatever. We're gonna do filters today. But reverbs are crazy. It's already off. I feel like I'm in a cave. Hello. Control tab escape or something? No, it's a taskbar. Hello there. We're gonna play this thing. I'm sorry, guys. There's a lot of things going wrong today. For some reason, like sometimes I don't even touch anything, and it just light host. Where are you? Check. All right. I think that's a little bit better. Yeah. Thanks for coming in. I know it's just because I kind of wanted to be on. I kind of wanted to be on sessions today, but it's just not working for some reason. Do you know? Weird. But yeah, we'll figure it out for next time. It won't let me log in. It won't let me log in at all. Yeah, I mean, that's the nice thing about like echo chambers. It's just like, it just sounds amazing. All right, let's do this thing we call. You smoke, I cough, there is no love. Drink, I think there is no end. We sharpen words to her like knives. At times we verge to severed ties, but in the end it's all the same. We're always playing this old game. Sam Kitty, your magic tricks have got me started. Again, I'm caught between the riots, but I think it's time that we parted. Cause you and I have seen it all. We spent space so many times before. Is this it or is there more? Am I the card you're looking for? Or just a joker in your 54? Party like an animal. I strive to be more rational. You've got me to rebel. Too many times I'm under your spell. We sharpen words to her like knives. At times we verge to severed ties. But in the end, it's all the same. We're always playing this old game. Your magic tricks have got me started. Again, I'm caught between the riot. But I think it's time that we parted. I have seen it all, yeah. We played this game so many times before. Is this it or is there more? Am I the card you're looking for? Or just a joker in your 54? Just a joker in your 54. Just a joker in your 54. Just a joker in your 54. Just a joker in your 54.
tricks have got me started. Again, I'm caught between the riot. But I think it's time that we parted. Cause you and I have seen it. Oh, oh. No.
Hannah, stay safe. We got Martin coming up in like 5 minutes, so we're gonna do a quick Michaela, it says here. Michaela! Thanks, welcome guys. Welcome if you guys are from Sessions. Really, really sorry I can't make it there today. Sessions has been not so good for me, you know what I mean? Like, it's just hasn't been doing me any wonders, so. But welcome. Welcome to my YouTube stream or my Facebook stream, wherever you guys might be. Super happy to have you all here. Seems like a lot of our main guys had to leave. Oh, Magda's back, Hannah's gone, Roro's gone, but like, hey, all good in the hood, yo. Everybody here, thank you so much for joining. We have Martin in like 4 minutes, so I'm gonna give him a buzz here, Auri. Quick buzz. And if you guys have any questions, please maybe even put it in the Discord, in the Wave Squad Discord. If you guys wanna join the Discord, it's basically a place where we all just hang out and, you know, people like submit memes and stuff like that and just chill out. It's like a 24-hour chat, and I'm there sometimes as well, and it's fun time. I don't think that Discord worked like that. Oh, weird. Cats in the house. Whoop, 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 whoop. So yeah, let's do memes. Oh. I was just highlighting. Where's my... It's not working.
Let's me.
I don't know why it's not working.
Let's me.
Nothing's working today, guys. I just have this thing and I'm just like, I have no idea why it's not working. That's working. This is not working. Oh. It is working. It is working. Oh my god. I can't hear anything. That's really annoying, isn't it? One question. What happened to your eyes? Where were you born with it? I was born with it, yes. For some reason, I can't like hear any of that. It's really annoying. Because if you see meme time here, right? Yeah, it's meme time. It's meme time. For some reason, can't hear that. I probably could hear that, but like I couldn't hear that. That's really annoying. Hi, hi, hi. Okay, let's go. What's this? Cam border is all weird. Okay. Let's do a quick meme time here before we do anything. I have to fix a lot of things here. Guys, I can't open Discord for some reason. Oh my god. Oh my god, here you are. Okay. Dude, I'm making a video right now. A little compilation, guys. Don't worry, my week off finally ended. Woohoo! Fine. Finally, finally. Check. Alright. Alright, we are here. We're here. This is not an original meme. Nobody, me just looking at how pretty the stars are. Aw. I do that a lot. Me coming out of lockdown with the random shit I ordered online. Fair enough. My god, why? My hotkeys are not working? Should be working. Oh my god, it's just not like... It's just not doing its thing. I can't hear it. Oh! You know what? All good. I'm just gonna keep going without all those things. Turn off for a bit. Okay. Even the microwave is happy when standing. That's great. I usually amn't. I just kind of like sitting down and lying down or something for sure. Hey, Rosanna Sanford, thank you so much for the $10 here. I got it. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Sir, they have all retreated to their homes. What now? We wait a few hours for them to get bored. That's great. All right. Call me back down. You ready? Okay. It's 6 o'clock, guys. I guess we're gonna just have to get Martin on. So we're gonna do two more here. When you scream out the lyrics of a song, but it hasn't gotten to that part yet. Yeah. You're just kind of like, what am I doing now? Oh, it's so true. You see red, kill someone and vent. You report the body. You tell your crewmates what happened. You get voted off because red called you sus. Story of my life. Story of Juan's life. That's Juan. That's probably Juan who put it up as well. Trisha, right. What if your dog one day just randomly said, nobody's going to believe you, and then never spoke again? Imagine. All right, guys, that's it for memes time. So we have to kind of do a quick BRB here. Because that's just the way it's going to go. Oh, there we go. All right.
Hello. I can hear you perfect. Can you hear me? Yeah. If I can get this around, that'd be sick. There we go. Nice. Oh, sick. I I can zoom in. I can zoom in and go back and see it. Guessing at a time. Hell yeah. Yeah. Woo. Yes. Oh, nice. I love these effects, man. That's so much. I really like it.
Guys, hashtag Martin McDonnell. Let's do this. Let's do this. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out of his cave that he's been living in for
Please
the last.
Please do get me out of my cave. I'm stuck in here for way too long.
Can't hear you, JK. Yes, you can. You can hear me. What are you talking about? Hashtag Martin McDonnell. Everybody, come on. Spam that. All right. Hi, Martin. Okay, here we go. Boom. We have him online. He's here. He in the flesh. In the flesh, I guess, yeah. I guess, yeah, in the flesh.
As close as we can get to the flesh.
As close as we get in the flesh. Because I like meeting people in the flesh, usually.
Yeah.
I don't know where this is going, but okay. So this is Martin McDonnell. He's a freaking super awesome Dublin artist. Were you based? In Dublin.
Dublin, yeah. So the same as everyone else.
Yeah. So, and he has a couple of singles that I, you know, really, really enjoyed already. I haven't, there was that song about the one that was about your mother, I suppose. That was like super deep. And I cried actually when I first heard it as well. Cause I was like, man, this is like, why are you doing this to us? You know what I mean? Like, this is mean. This is mean.
I'd say that was a compliment.
Yeah, no, it is very good. It's very good. It's very good.
Like, yes.
Yeah, you're like making everybody cry. It's like, oh, yes, I got them. I got them. Yeah.
Yeah, that was. I think me and myself usually I'd write like kind of guitar first and I'd write lyrics to a song, but that one was strange. I wrote that song, I'd say in like 10 minutes, and it kind of was just, I was really sad, obviously, as you would be. And it was just this outpour of emotion, which sounds so stereotypical, but that's actually,
yeah, you could really hear like the how genuine it is, because you were like in that situation. And
yeah.
But hey, you know, like, I'm so happy that like it all worked out very well for your mother and
thank
your family.
You. Oh,
man,
no,
like,
same here. It's nice to be kind of on the other side now. You know what I mean? It's all good now, which is
great. Yeah. Do you know how to sing Dreams by Cranberries?
Oh God, I bust this last time and it's been
Because Martin here, he's like an open encyclopedia for like songs, you know? Encyclopedia, what am I talking about? Like, he's an open songbook. Like, he has so many songs up his sleeve, like. You know it, yeah? Because somebody's asking for it here. So
I saw there in the chat. Who asked?
Kat Serena Klein, yeah. But maybe do your originals first, because you know that's what we're here. That's what we're here for. You know what
exactly.
I mean?
Exactly. And I promise I will play that one.
Yeah. I mean, you can be here as long as you can, if you want.
Long
like
sleeves.
Yeah, you're more than welcome here. This is our little hangout spot. You know what I mean?
Nice, I like it. Like I said earlier, doing the sound check, the setup is insane. Like,
thanks, man. Yeah, it's basically what it is. Like, what we're trying to do with the guests is just like, it's just a hangout online, and you know, a lot of people can like, you know, kind of chat and have fun with it as well. And it's not like anything official. It's literally just me hanging out with some mates. You know what I mean? And
which
it's just
nice,
like,
which is really nice. I like your background. Is it blue or purple? I've got the red going on here.
You got the red going on. Yeah, no, it's actually purple, but I can change it to like any color. It's pretty cool.
Same here. I almost did purple, so I'm kind of glad now we would have clashed. But
that's okay. No, purple and purple. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, stick with the theme. Stick with the theme, mates. But okay, yeah. So tell us a bit about yourself for the people who don't really know Martin McDonnell. You know what I mean? Go on.
So yeah, my name is Martin McDonnell, as you've heard. I'm 19. I am a musician from Dublin, based in Dublin. I was hoping to get out of Dublin a bit, but obviously now, you know, we're all kind of stuck at home. So I'm really glad to be here and doing this.
We're glad to have you here, man. We're glad to have you here. Me especially.
Thanks.
But I'm sure a lot of other people here as well. So
I've been doing music for 3 years now. So yeah, it's
only
fun.
3 years, dude. Like, that's so unfair, man.
Oh jeez, now stop. No,
that's unfair, man. How are you that good, dude? Like, holy crap. So how did you get into music?
I always sang. I'd always kind of sing. There's no musicians in the family or anything like that. And I was like, oh, you know, we'll give it a go someday. But, you know, kind of procrastinating for years.
I thought your dad played guitar or something.
I went to... No, I hadn't. I'd started guitar 3 years ago as well.
Okay.
And kind of just doing stuff. So I went to my first breakup in 4th year. Very sad. Very sad. I was like, you know, man, I'm gonna make a song about this.
This is how people become musicians, guys.
Exactly. This is, and to this day, that's still most of my songs.
So, like, stop breaking up with people when they're, like, at that stage, you know? So we have less musicians and less competition for me and for Martin over here.
No, that'd be perfect, actually.
Yeah, please don't break up with your boyfriends after high school or something. You know what I mean?
Martin is all about the red.
Girlfriend, sorry. Yeah, whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah. But that's how musicians are, like, spawned, you know?
Yeah,
exactly.
That's how it spawned. I went to an open mic in the International. I played this really cringy song. That was my first ever song.
What song was it?
And it was called Moving On From You, of course.
Of course.
And I played that at my Whelan's gig as a start. It's kind of like, oh, look where I start, look where I'm now. And it's catchy, but it's very like, oh, Jesus, poor little Martin writing this heartbreak song kind of thing.
But still though, like, yeah, you know, like that's where the good lyrics come from, like from dark times, you know, and like we kind of pour our soul and heart into it, and you know, that's kind of like it, that makes it genuine, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know if you've been feeling the same, but like during lockdown that was one of the difficult things, isn't it? It's hard to write about like stuff, because usually when you're living a normal life, the stuff that happens, good stuff, bad stuff, and you kind of just write these songs when you feel in that kind of way. But during this, it's like, fuck.
You feel the same all the time. Yeah, nothing new is really going on.
I've just been eating. I don't know if I'm swearing this.
Sorry. Yeah, man, no worries. But like, that's the thing. We all have this thing. So I'm, but that's why I kind of like, I didn't know, but I'm actually doing this kind of metal album at the moment, metal EP. Just because I was like, you know what? Like, I want to do something different and whatever.
Hell yeah.
And I was like writing the lyrics, and then it came out. So I was just like, because I was writing another genre, and it was more like, okay, metal is a bit more like anger, and it's a little bit more like, you know, whatever goes. And that's when it came out. And I was like, whoa, maybe it's not about like sticking to the plan or sticking to the routine of your songwriting. Maybe try to do something completely different. And that might actually give you...
I think you'd be sick of metal.
Yeah, no, I've done a couple of songs here already for an EP. And
nice, man.
Yeah, so I gotta show you later on. I'll show you later on.
Right, your dog dying in country. That's their version of a breakup, which I love that. So we need a metal McDonald album.
Metal McDonald album, yeah, that'd be so sick. Tell us about your first song and you know, what are you gonna...
This is a song I wrote a few days ago. I put a bit of it on my Instagram yesterday. This is an exclusive, first time someone will hear the whole
exclusive
song.
On Chats and Tunes. What? Dude, amazing.
I guess it's called When You Feel Lost. I'm still working on the title, but yeah, When You Feel Lost.
Okay, so here we go. Take it away.
Find a heart on a Monday, always wishing for Tuesday. I'm not feeling it lately. It'll pass, that's what you see. I don't know the reason why I fight against the night, but that's how I'm feeling lately. I'm getting sick of this. No longer innocent. How can you love when you feel lost? I'm getting bitter at what cost. I'm getting sick of this. I bite my tongue so it don't shout. Now I can't get my words out. Guess that there's nothing to say except the anger you belt out. I don't know the reason why you fight against a night, but that's how I'm feeling lately. I'm getting sick of this. No longer here. How can you love and you feel lost? I'm getting bitter, I'm quite close, I'm getting sick of this. Bit of a short one,
though. Oh wow, man! But is that new? Oh my God, Bula Bus, man!
It
holy
is,
crap! That was so amazing, so amazing! Look, everybody's like amazing voice. Oh, dude, I can't wait to hear like the produced version. That was actually
thanks.
So you already recorded it?
No, so it was kind of a task in college. It was like, I'll write a pop song. So
right,
I wrote the song. I teamed up with another guy, Clinton, and he's a rapper / producer. So I'm hoping there's a rap verse on it, and it's kind of the actual track will sound like kind of Post Malone, like kind of heavy hip hop kind of beat to it. If you get me, so I'm looking forward
like
to
really like low that. Sub like. You know,
yes,
that kind of stuff.
Exactly.
But like,
exactly.
Of course, with an electric guitar playing like two strings at the same time, right? Like what you're doing there.
Yeah.
Oh man,
exactly.
It's so good.
I am
so good,
so
dude.
I am in college. I'm in BIM.
Mm.
I am.
Oh, you already started BIM, did you?
I have. Yeah, it's a 1 day a week course, which I was kind of like, oh, it'd be great because I can gig,
yeah.
And then I'll only be in college on Fridays. That didn't happen, so now it's kind of like I'm just spending most of the week like nothing to do, but sure.
Liam Murphy saying Posty vibes gonna be crazy from you, man. It's gonna be so sick.
Thank
dude.
You. I'll have to get more face tattoos or any tattoo at all. I don't have any tattoos.
Oh yeah, you can do so if you're like me. I just cheat and then you get tattoos like this, you know.
Oh, I love it.
Right.
That's key, man. That's gotta be the cover of the metal. You gotta. Keep
that is it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Post Malone, man.
When
Post Malone, here we come.
Yes.
And there's like a couple of questions that we ask here on Chats and Tunes. Actually just two questions, but so the first one is, okay, so you have everything to survive on an island, right? You're stranded on an island, but you have everything to survive. What is the one luxury item that you will bring to keep you like sane, basically?
I feel like I should say guitar, but I'd probably say something stupid like, no, I couldn't bring a Switch. There'd be nothing to connect it to. It'd be great for a few hours, then it'd die on me, wouldn't it?
Well, it's anything to survive, really. So there might be a little bit of electricity, but you're alone.
Okay, I'm low. Okay.
You're alone.
I'm alone. Okay. I feel like I'd bring like a notepad or something, because I feel like if I could just like write little stories to stop myself from going crazy.
That's
I feel like
true.
If I brought a guitar,
yeah.
I'd freak because I get so sick of playing guitar.
But then you can, the notepad, you could probably like just write on trees or whatever. Or like even
that's
like figure out a way to like, you know, make paper. Do you know how to like make paper?
I wouldn't know how to know. God, no. That'd be useless.
Yeah,
that'd
but you could probably get like wood and then just carve it and make it into like because I actually did this for school, and you could carve it and then you put like resin on top of it or something like that, and then it becomes a piece of paper. But you just have to like get like all the powder from the wood, and then make it wet and put resin on it, and you can actually make paper, dude. So
what school did you go to? That's so cool, man.
Sorry, but I went to like a super hippie school, so we like learned
that's
about
awesome.
This
no, that's
like
sick.
Survival
that's
shit, you know what I mean?
Actually useful, I guess, isn't it?
It's quite useful. Jesus. So I was like,
someone
like,
just said there the notepad would run out. That's a good
yeah,
point.
The notepad would
and
run
I need
out.
A pen.
Well.
I need a pen as well, wouldn't I? That's so dumb.
True, but you can use ink, like you can find some berries or something, right? And just, I don't know, man, whatever. Anyways, we have one more question after your next song. If you want two songs or three songs, maybe you can even play Dreams for Kat over here because she really, really wants you to play it.
Sure, we'll play Dreams now if I can remember.
Sure, yeah, man, go for it.
Give me a second. See, the thing is, what couple was it on?
Your answer should be me. I should be your luxury item so I can make you paper.
I'm gonna bring you then. There you go. Yes.
Okay.
I might blank on some of the words, but I'll just figure it out.
Yeah, busket, man, busket.
Oh God, it's probably going way too high. Let's do it. Here we go. In my life is changing.
It's so high.
Every possible way. my dreams. It's never quite as it seems. Never quite as it seems. I know I felt like this before, but now I'm feeling it even more. Because it came from you. And then I open up and see the person falling here is me. A different way to be.
Sorry.
And I want more. Impossible to ignore. Impossible to ignore. And they'll come through. Impossible not to do. Impossible not to do. And now I tell you openly, you have my heart, so don't hurt me. You're what I couldn't find. Eternally amazing mind, so understanding and so kind. What I couldn't find. All my life is changing every day in every possible way. And all my dreams, it's never quite as it seems. 'Cause you're a dream to me, dream to me.
Mate, wow.
Thank you.
Wow, man, can you sing the highest note? I kind of want to try to reach it. Let's go.
Sure, hell yeah. The end part.
Wow, man. It's so high, man. But you can go full voice on that, man. I'm just like falsettoing, so I'm cheating. I'm cheating all the way, you know what I mean? But man, wow, dude, that was some really, really impressive. I didn't know you were gonna do it that high, because you're like, oh dude, this is a bit too high, but whatever, we'll go for it. I was like, I would never do that. I'd be like, nah, it's too high. Sorry guys, we're not doing this high, you know.
I think that was the key I'd use to playing, which is gold. I don't think I'd go harder than I think I'd die. You guys, please keep the chat in your sweet. Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry. That was just my bot over there. That's my bot over
nice.
There. The people are asking for, like, what is it called? Like, crossover. Wait of the Wave for the people. If you can. But, like, let's do one more original tune and then Wait of the Wave. If you want, man. And if you guys want to give a tip to Mr. MCDONNELL over here, if you guys tip, like, right now over here on the super chat, or, like, you can... What's your PayPal again? PayPal.me something? What's your PayPal.me?
Shy, jelly, he's not. Sorry, I'm just reading some of the chat here.
Oh yeah, you read away, man. It's, you know, it's both of our streams here.
Shy, jelly, he's not gonna answer the question. I don't know what question.
The question was because Jelly is looking for Irish guys, and then she was just wondering if you are single.
I'm not single.
No. Oh, sorry, that was too loud.
Live stream rejection. I'm sorry. No, I have a girlfriend who's not in Dublin. She's in Sligo, so that's been difficult over lockdown. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you schlager a lot?
I used to go to Sligo a lot, obviously, but now it's just FaceTime dates and Disney Plus.
Oh man, it's ridiculous, dude. Wow. You know, that sucks because she's not in Dublin, because like if you were, you'd still get away with it if you're just like meeting one person. Hey yo, $3 for Martin over there. I'll PayPal
Thank you so much. I'll PayPal that to you later on.
Because I was gonna try to find your PayPal here. What's your PayPal.me/MartinMcDonnell? If not, then it's okay.
After, is that okay? Sorry about that.
No worries. It's fine.
That's usually Danny's stuff. I'm awful.
Yeah. The thing is like I cut the middle, man. I didn't go to the thing because I was like, dude, this is nothing to do with like booking you for a gig. This is not really a gig.
Exactly. You know what I mean? That's my bad. I should know. That's my fault.
Yeah, that's your fault. No. I mean, that's okay as well. But guys, Martin McDonnell, man, he's a super, super chill dude. Go and give him a follow on his YouTube channel. It's down in my description over here. And we have one more question, and then you can just go do two of your songs, maybe the Way to the Wave one right afterwards. And man, like I can even quit because I usually do that song. Like I'm gonna quit, rage quit. I do that song. No, I do that song like literally like the last song of the thing. But I could finally do like spamming the wave as well. You know, I've been looking forward to that moment, like since forever. But then because I usually do that for the end, I can just end the broadcast right after you sing that.
Oh, hell, let's do it. Well, let's do it together.
Hey, there's Fiverr again for you from Patrick Strodel. You already made $8 on the
Chats
and Tunes stream.
I really appreciate it.
Legendary.
Thanks for having me. God, thank you, guys.
Give a shout out to Roro there, because he asked you to shout out Roro.
Roro, shout out to Roro.
Yeah, what a cool guy. What a cool guy. All right. Go on. What's your next? Oh, yeah. The question is first. First is the question. Yeah. Because you're talking about girlfriends and whatever. You know, define your dream date. Like what kind of date is like, you know, perfect for you? Let's see if you're like one of those guys or like me and Podrick were talking about it. It's like we are not romantics at all.
What would your answer be? Like what would you deem as not?
Well, I'm not gonna give you any
that's fair, that's fair, that's
so
fair.
So like just go for it and then I'll tell you.
I think I do try to be romantic. I actually do.
Yeah, same here. But like, you know, like,
I try. It doesn't mean I am. I guess. Where I try, perfect date. Ooh, I want to say cinema, but I feel like that's just because I want to watch a movie. I like the cinema, but that's a bit selfish. So I'd say I'm gonna go with the classic candlelit dinner. Kind of thing.
Candlelit dinner, look at you.
Kind
romantic.
Of nice view or something, you know what I mean? Something
Martin like loves that. Himself some Tesco.
Tesco, oh God. I started to work in Tesco recently, just Monday actually, last week. Because, you know, to sustain a
so Tesco is a grocery shop here in Ireland and UK, I guess, yeah. So,
It's rough,
but it's like, man, you're making some income, dude. You know what I mean? You got to do this.
Yeah, exactly. You know, you're on a grind and all this, but that was massive. Now that I've answered, what was yours? What would be your perfect one?
Oh, well, like I was kind of like I was actually like, because I said what I said to Podrick, he said the same thing. And I was like, dude, no. For us, it's kind of like, we like activities, you know, guys just like activities, whereas women kind of like the emotional side of things, I guess, a little bit more, like if some things are nice and they like to talk, whereas we're kind of like, no, we want to do stuff, you know. Okay. So like my one was like, oh, let's wake up like before daybreak or sunrise anyways, and do like a surfing trip, you know, and then get like all and whatever. And then Podrick was just like, oh, and then we have a barbecue afterwards. You know, and it's just like, oh, yeah, that sounds like a super nice thing, you know, like swimming.
That's so cool. If I could surf, I'm sure it'd be sick.
Like, yeah. But it's just like, you know, like just for me, it's more like nature things, you know, I like to do nature things.
Yeah.
more so than anything else. But activities, you know, like kayaking.
It's like activities while Matt is on a candlelit dinner. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, dude, that's so funny. Well, I mean, like, man, candlelit dinners are lovely. Are lovely, but like we could tell that you're doing it all for the lady. So
that's outside the box, though. That's a cool one. Surf. I've never surfed. I've always wanted, but I feel like my coordination is shocking. So
dude, man, I'm tall and lanky too, bro.
Yeah, true.
So
true.
You know, like but the thing is, it's like because I come from Bali and people were making fun of me because I didn't surf, so I had to learn. You know,
man,
what I mean?
I'm telling you, we're going to have a busking trip after this. We're all going to go surfing.
Let's go west of Ireland. Huh? Let's do it. And yeah, okay. Do you want to play your song? Let's do it.
Yeah, we'll do.
Will you do your number one single, man, on the charts? You know the one.
The one.
Hey, like I did something wrong.
Okay, let's do it.
All right. This is number one single on the charts, guys. Here we go. Martin McDonald. Pew, 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 pew.
She's got her eyes on you.
Francis Gallagher, thank you for the donation.
Glass to his eyes, I hope she plays nice, don't you think? Are you into the... I think you're fine. I hope you don't mind if I sit with you for a little while. But don't go running in the dark when she's gone. In head spinning. Like she did something wrong. And baby, won't you please come crawling on your knees and beg me like it is something wrong. You've got my hair spinning. Go outside and clear your mind, don't you? Let that thought sink. I'm glad you're mine. Don't leave me behind now, oh, even just for a little while. Now. But don't go running in the dark when she's gone. In head spinning like she did something wrong. And baby, won't you please come crawling on your knees and beg. Like it is. Now, usually this part's a sing along. So, since we're on live stream, you can sing along at home. Sing along at home, Jake. Of course, you can sing if you want to.
I'll sing it.
So, it goes like this. I'm going to sing the line four times. So I'll sing it now and just repeat after me. It's pretty simple, so hopefully you can get it. It's cold outside and you're on my mind. It's cold outside and you're on my mind. Beautiful, that's it. It's cold outside and you're on my mind. It's cold outside and you're on my mind. But don't go running in the dark when she's gone. In head spinning like she did something wrong. Baby, won't you please Then crowd me down your knees and barely be like it is something wrong. And baby, please. And baby, call me Molly, please. And baby, feel like you did something wrong. Thank you,
man. So, I love that
Ginger
song,
Wizard.
Dude.
Thank you very much.
I love that song, dude. Oh man, Martin, you're a freaking legend, dude. I feel so lucky that, like, you know, I know you guys, and we could just put you on the show, and I'm just here, like getting a show, man. It's freaking awesome, dude. Like, wow.
Thank you. No, well, God, thanks for having me on. You know,
I'm excited.
Like, the setup and what you're doing is insane. Honestly, like, you know, the people are watching this for a reason.
I guess so. I'm so blessed, man. These people are super nice. These people are the Wave Squad.
The Wave Squad.
The Wave Squad is waiting for you to sing "Way to the Wave," man, because we know that you did a cover of it before. So, do you wanna bash it out, bro? Let's do it. Do you know how to play it still?
So what was the capo on again? So it's
I do it on capo 4, but like that I have four? No,
okay,
I have no voice. E minor.
So it starts on the E, isn't it?
It's not, it starts on C, E minor, A minor. Ah, here we go. Maybe it's higher for you, man.
An F, isn't it?
Yeah. A minor.
Oh, D minor, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck all the chords. Shit.
It's the F, A minor, E minor, A minor, D minor. D minor, C, G.
Then same again, isn't it? So I'm breathing in before we're under the wave of the wave before it hits. Then the chorus is
A minor, A minor. I don't ever want to run away. C. All I want is to stay here with you.
I know.
F.
Okay, so I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side. Here with you until we die. I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side. Here with you until we die. I don't ever want to run away.
Wow.
All I want is to stay here with you by your side. Here with you until we die. I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay.
This is so fun. This is so fun. By your
side. Here with you. I'm just got a wing there.
Yeah, no worries, man. Dude, it was good. It was good.
It was so well.
It was amazing. Look at the people spamming the waves, man. Just for you, dude. I was like, wave, # Martin McDonnell. But I don't know how these guys do it. I don't know. Maybe they actually have it like on a notepad or something, and then you can like copy and paste it.
It's so quick. The way they're pulling it out so quick, it's insane.
It's insane. I'm like, I've never done it before.
Man,
I'm new to this thing.
Really,
I was just like, how do you spam the wave emoji? I can't even do it, dude.
You know more than you with this thing. Oh, that's so cool. It's so nice to see such like a dedicated
It's nice, yeah, dedicated people over here, man.
Tells you all the time. But it does mean a lot to us guys, you know, it really does. And I know Jacob's probably said it a million times how much it means to him, but it means the world to us.
Thanks for speaking,
you know,
on my
this
behalf.
This is really why we do it. You know, I mean, of course, it's for a living and money helps and all that, but this is why we do it. You know, we want to make music that people enjoy, and when we see stuff like this, it really means a lot to us. So
it really does. It really does. So amen to that, and thank you guys for just being such amazing supporters. Martin, thank you so much for having us, man. Really, really appreciate your
Thanks
time
for
here.
Me. Oh my God! Thank
yeah,
you so much
if you want to play one more song, man, we were more than happy. Encore, play your song, maybe. If you don't have time,
yeah.
I completely understand that as well. Not a bother.
No, man. Jesus.
But it says here you're almost made $15 here. So hey, man, you're busking
you
away on Chats
so
and Tunes.
Much.
We really, really appreciate it.
No, thanks so much for having me on. This is Lucy.
Here we go.
One touch of your lips. Actually, you know what? Who was asking if I was single? Again, who was in the chat? Whoever it was, this song goes out to them.
Give me a second. This is. There was Kat. Kat.
We need to get the name.
Katrina.
This song goes out to you.
Ah, there you go. Look at him, little flirty McFlirty pants.
One touch of your lips. Run my world. All that.
Oh, sorry, it was Ellie's shit.
Just someone, girl. And I know that it's wrong. I'm trying to be strong. When I catch that smile, it's hard to turn away.
This is with another $7. Thank you.
Though I look down at you, I have never felt so small. And it's hell good the truth. I kind of want to take that fall. When they keep you tonight, maybe you could have me all. And Joelle apparently as well, so I'm not forgetting you as well, don't worry. Almost snows. But nobody knows. We should have said goodbye a good few drinks ago. Yeah, we've had a few. Not thinking this through. There's this look in your eyes, and it tells me that it's okay. Tell you the truth, I kind of want to take this fall, but they keep you tonight, baby, you could have it all. So I look down at you. I have never felt so small. And to tell you the truth, I kind of want to take this fall. But to keep you tonight, baby, you could have it all. Thank you. That was Lucy.
Was freaking, is that a new song as well?
That is a new one, yeah.
Is that another exclusive on Chats and Tunes? What?
It is.
What? Dude, you're a legend.
Celebration emoji.
Celebration. Celebrate good times.
Yeah, I'd love for us to. We should write a song sometime.
We should definitely do it, man. I'm all up for it. I'm all up for it.
That'd be sick.
Since we have so much time on our hands now, you know what I mean?
Exactly, exactly. And I see you playing Among Us as well, which I'm a big fan of.
Ah, dude, you should come and join us on the chat. On that'd be cool. We're doing Twitch. We're doing it tomorrow evening.
Nice. Well, I've got a Discord and a PC all set up there, so...
Okay, man, like, just join the Waves Squad.
Yeah.
Why not? And we'll make you into a streamer-gamer thing. Man, thanks so much for being here, and much love, dude.
And thanks so much.
I really, really appreciate it, man. I feel so blessed. I get to, like, we all get to hear your exclusive songs here that are not released, man. Like,
oh, yes, stop.
Ah, it's great, man. Like,
metal. Hopefully I get to
How do you, like, open your throat so you get that thing? Because I can't do that. You know, like...
One thing, actually, that's a good point. I've always wanted to get vocal lessons to kind of take care of my voice and stuff, because I don't know any of the proper terms.
Me neither. I have no idea.
Sing and try.
Yeah. Like, my thing is, like, I only know how to sing because I imitate, like, all my life. And then now I'm like, okay, I'm okay at it. But so many people are saying, like, the professional really singers are saying that I'm doing it wrong. And I'm like, okay, well, teach me.
I don't think there's a way of doing it wrong. I disagree. I think if you look at all the greats, I feel like they wouldn't have done it necessarily how to teach a show.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
what
yeah.
made them different. You know what I mean? I think if it sounds different, that's a good thing. You know what I mean?
Right,
I don't
right.
think you should. Yeah, I think it's good to not sound exactly like everyone else.
That's true. So. Man, amen to that, man. Yeah, because the thing is, yeah, but there are a lot of people say that, you know, you could ruin your voice and stuff like that. That's the only thing. And if you want to do it for a long time, I guess... you kind of have to figure it out a little bit on how to do it the correct way instead of like straining your voice and stuff like that. But you figure it out, man, because at this stage when we're singing and it hurts, that means you shouldn't do it that way. You know what I mean? You're doing it wrong.
Yeah, no, definitely. I'm loving this chat. Check yourself what that mouth do.
What that mouth do? Did I say that?
I bet you. I'm sure it's not the first time you said that.
How does the mouth do that? Yeah, man. Anyways, dude, thanks so much for being here. I'll give
thanks
you all the busking money to you after this. So send me your Revolut, man, or whatever you have.
No, yeah, 100%. I'll send it on. But again, thanks so much for the chat, the Wave Squad. It's been an honor.
Hashtag Martin McDonnell. When is your EP coming out?
Yeah. See you later, guys. Thanks, Jacob.
When's your EP coming out?
Sorry?
When's your EP coming out?
So hopefully this summer. And I have, if you look all at the right. Instagram, we'll plug there, Martin.
Go and follow him on all the social medias and YouTube and stuff, guys. I really, really appreciate it. Thanks again, Martin. We'll see you soon.
Thanks, guys. See you soon, guys. Have a good one.
Peace. Bye-bye. Man, what a legend and a half. Wow. That voice, man, is so, like, high, man. Like, that powerful. He can do, like, Bohemian Rhapsody, like, no problem. And yes, we have so many streamer song lists here. Might not be able to play all of them. Snuff by Slipknot. I really want to do that, but I haven't. Okay, let's try the song by Snuff by Slipknot, and then we'll do a couple more. And yeah, actually, meme time. I have no idea what's going on with this meme time thing. Is it meme time again? Yeah, probably. Let's go. Can you guys hear that? Because I can't hear that. It's really weird. No. Ah!
Where's meme time?
Yes, we can hear it again. All right. I can hear it. I can hear it now. Sweet. All right, let's do meme time. And, oh my god, man. That guy is so good. So good. I'm so happy, like, to be able to do that. Like, I thought about it because we got Scott, I think, once, and Paul as well on the chat, and never knew, like, that, you know, after all that happened here, like, with the, you know, upgrades and stuff like that, I never actually got around to, like, asking people to come over again, but it's actually really, really fun, you know, really, really fun. Wrong, right. Yes, that's why I got this chair, just because. Me. Yes. When you flirting too much and almost end up in a relationship. Please sub the word you're up for you. It's a copy. When you tell your mom you're hungry and she says, have a piece of fruit. I know. My mom says, here, there's bananas over there. Come on. I don't always carry all the groceries in one arm, but when I do, my keys are in the wrong pocket. Yeah, because you're like... trying to put it everywhere. That's hilarious. That feeling when you finally take off your face mask after a day of errands. I don't know that feeling. I guess this is more like a... Yeah. I guess women have the makeup and stuff like that. Not men also sometimes, but I don't really know how that feels like. Try not talking. It's kind of like taking off jeans, I guess. Like, I wear jeans and it's like, oh, so much better when you take them off. Try not talking to him in that sickening baby voice for a while and we'll see in the vomiting continues.
Oh, there, baby. Oh, you don't, there, little cutie pants.
When you're sitting in the toilet, out of paper, so you reach for the nearest thing, the cat. Oh, that's funny. When you can feel yourself being annoying, but you can't stop. So true. All right. Mask class, I'm gonna know how that feels soon. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Are you saying about the mask? Oh, my God. A face mask. Like a freaking actual mask. I thought it was like makeup. What am I talking about? Like face masks, you know? Like what you have, like, when you put the cucumbers on. I thought you meant those masks. Sorry. When you're upset about something but don't want to talk about it because you're overreacting and you just lay there and pout. Sucks. I know. Me at 4 a.m. watching a crackhead scream in the sky. At the sky. What? And fight the air when I should be asleep. Oh my God, crackheads. These are all Trisha Furlong, it seems. My job has this cool thing. Where if you do your job very well, you get to do other people's job too. So you just do your job very slow. It's kind of like, it's funny because they want you to be very efficient. And then when you finish everything, they're like, oh yeah, well, you can do this. It's like, that's why in school as well, we're kind of like, it's a good thing to just to do it like as slow as you can. Something I would do. Man killing spider burns down home. Yeah. I've seen people do that. It's ridiculous. I mean, just grab a swatter. Like, I always grab my sandals or something. My flip-flop. Bloop. If video gaming has taught me anything, there's something behind as well. Yep. For some reason, the pixelation, it's very difficult to see. I mean, it's very easy to see. In old games, anyways. In new games, it's a bit like, whoa. If your graphics are, like, high, you can't see it anymore. But sometimes you can actually see the square. The term domestic housewives implies that there is a feral housewife, and now I have a new life goal. Oh, man. Sleep great last night. Got a full 40 minutes. Woo! You know that feeling? It's, like, so bad. Like, sometimes when you have that feeling and you don't sleep and you're just, like a zombie. Eating 3 pieces a day is more healthy than you being dead. True that. Guys, I'm gonna have to close it, I guess, because we're almost at 2 hours. Isn't that insane? So, yeah, that's it for meantime. We'll definitely continue it on Thursday on Twitch. So, yeah, let's do that. Yeah. All right. So we're doing this song. What is it called? Snuff. Wow. I actually haven't done the snuff in a while. I'm doing all like the B-side stuff that I actually haven't done. This one's for Chelsea Rome if she's still in the house. This is such a dark song, yo. When is my next video coming out, like music video. Average AJ. There is not really a chance for me to make a new music video. I really wanted to put one out for, is that what you wanted, an ego, but with the lockdowns and stuff like that, it's been just so difficult, you know? I wish, very soon.
Bury all your secrets in my skin, and come away with innocence. Leave me with my sins. The air around me still feels like a cage, and love is just a camouflage of what resembles rage. So if you love me, let me go and run away before I know. My heart is just too dark to care. I can't destroy what isn't there. Deliver me into my fate. If I'm alone, I cannot hate. I don't deserve to have you. Oh, my smile was taken. If I can change, I hope I never know.
Okay, that's the
worst. I still press your letters to my lips, cherish them with parts of me, savor every kiss. I couldn't face a life without your light, without your light. All of that was ripped apart when you refused to fight. So save your breath, I will not care. I think I made it very clear. You couldn't hate enough to love. That's supposed to be enough. I only wish you weren't my friend. Then I could hurt you in the end. I never claimed to be ashamed. Oh, my own was banished long ago. Took the death of hope to let you go. Lie to keep control. Oh, my love was punished long ago. If you still care, don't ever let me know. If you still care, don't ever let me know. If you still care, don't ever let me thank you.
guys, we actually only have time for two more songs because like we're like almost like past 7 here. Like we've been at it for like 2 hours. I guess we gave Martin my job, which was lovely actually. I don't have to sing so much. We got perfect for Ed Sheeran and stuff like that. I guess how many people are 56 and 7 people on Facebook. Thank you guys very much for joining us here today. Really, really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed Martin McDonald's super performance over there earlier on. We got some exclusives that he's not even released yet, so that's amazing. It's 6. What? It's not 6 o'clock. It's 6:58. It's almost 7. So, yeah. All I want is you. All I need is you. Looking at your rearview mirror. Is this even on? I don't even think my light host is on. It's very dry, isn't it? Okay, now it's okay. See you soon, Patrick Sorno. Thank you so much for joining us here today. Thank you for your time. Dekta, 3 a.m. in Bali, love. Yes, it's very late there.
Looking at your rearview mirror, miles behind on this appear like they used to. When I was with you, however hard I hit the gas, the engine don't run half as fast like it once did. When we were just kids, all of the good old days are gone, but this life keeps rolling on and on. Oh, it's good to be alone. No one to call you on the phone after a month out on the road, yeah. No one to tell you welcome home. No one to scratch you down your back. No one to cut you any slack. You learn to scratch it on your own, yeah. Oh, it's good to be alone. It on your own, yeah. Oh, it's good to be alone. Oh.
Cool stuff, guys. I'm gonna do one more song here. Let's do All I Want. Let's do All I Want because it's super easy to do. All I Want. This is the thing. I don't understand why this is so bad. Like, I'm kind of annoyed by all the little plugins and stuff like that. So, let's see what you can do. Ho! Check! Wow, this size is huge. Check! Check! Yeah, it's much better.
All I want is nothing more.
Yo, Steve for Cheese! See you later!
To hear you knocking at my door. If I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye, I died a little bit inside.
Leon, what's going on?
Laying tears in bed all night, alone without you by my side. If you loved me, why'd you leave me?
Oh, DT Cannon,
take my body.
Thank you so much for your
take my body,
for your donation.
It's all I wanted, all I needed, to find somebody. Yeah, find somebody like you. In silence and waited for the morning to fade. Warning signs throughout the day show shades of gold.
Now, come on.
Hey, I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side, here with you until we die. I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side under the weight of the weight. Under the weight of the weight.
Yo, Jefferson Rebeck, Muti Brigado.
Of the weight. The morning tide pulls you away, but all the memories remain. So I breathe and breathe before we're under the wave, before it hits. I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side, here with you until we die. I don't ever want to run away. All I want is to stay here with you by your side under the weight of the weight. The weight. Under the weight of the weight.
Yo guys, thank you so much for being here. Tian joined in at the last minute. Trisha Furlong, Jefferson Verrick, and Donzel Cannon, thank you for so much for your donation, and everybody here as well. I really, really appreciate it. Magda as well. Hope you're feeling better. Amber, thanks for joining us last minute. Francis Callagher, Roro, Jennifer Fenner, Roxana, Patrick, I guess he's gone. Dekta, Matur Suksuma, Jasmine Trust, Ewa, Wowsi, if I miss your name, Kirsty as well.
Of the way, under the weight of the way. I heard a knock upon my door the other day. I opened up to find death staring in my face. The feel of mortars talking still reverberates. Everywhere I go, I drag this coffin just in case.
Yeah. We can see you guys soon. Thank you so much for joining us. Martin McDonald special. I was going to say Martin Luther special. Martin McDonald special. What a freaking legend. Yeah. We'll see you guys soon. I need to make some dinner. I'm super hungry and I have like a little bit of a stomachache. Jamrot friends. We're finished today already. So yeah. Thank you so much for joining us. And much love, yo. Peace.
Some tunes with Jacob Goodman.
Oh damn.
Jacob Goodman.
Jacob Cool.